there guys, I hope everyone's keeping well. I'm trying to keep my voice as low as possible. I've just arrived at this woodland, and it's a woodland that I've had my eye on for some time. I thought I'd come and check it out for a stealth camp, but I don't know if there's anybody about or what the activity is in here or anything. But from the looks of things, it looks absolutely stunning. I've already passed a potential spot there for a stealth camp. Arrive late, leave early, that type of thing. I'll probably scale me kick down for that. I've just got myself a snug pack stratosphere, I think it is, hooped bivvy, so that'll probably be perfect for this. So yeah, what we'll do now is we'll carry on and take a look around and see what we can. As we go through this long grass, I'm trying to stick to any trails to minimise any signs of me being here. Trying to get down because of the tractor just over there out spreading on the fields. So that sounds like it's coming in this direction, so we'll just duck down. We'll get down here. We'll get down this way. Let's get there we are. Oh, shouldn't. We should be good. No, we'll not be seen from over there. I will get over here and we'll head over to the right there, I think. Just have a peek when we get to the top here. Make sure there's nobody about. Come across this tree. That looks good. How beautiful does that look? I'm thinking this spot here looks pretty good. Have me bivvy bag running from this tree, cross over. Yeah. Bit of shelter from with these trees. And then just find a rock to sit my firebox on. There's absolutely loads of dead twigs and stuff what I can use for a small fire. Obviously keep it in my firebox. And I'm sure we'll be able to find a decent rock somewhere to sit it on. Right, we'll carry on in this direction. Oh, I'm absolutely loving it in here. That looks perfect. Got plenty of cover. So there's little chance of being seen. Oh, it looks quite clear here, quite open. So we'll keep low and just check. Can't see anything, any movement, so we'll just get across this bit in that direction to my right. Looks quite open there, so we'll try and get across there as quick as we can. I'll have another little listen because I'm out in the open now. How beautiful does this place look? Hey, the rowan trees are in full of berry. nice to see. Let's just keep going along way, along this way. Pigeons. Give me a shock of that. Right, I'm gonna stop and have a listen. Well, I've got a mooch down there, I think. I'm going to make my way down this bit. Down here looks perfect. It looks just absolutely perfect. Flat spots where I can get some nice flat spots where I could get the biddy bag. It's nicely concealed, so this is a good potential spot. What we'll do, we'll carry on and we'll have a look around. But this is beautiful. Down this part looks a lot more dense, so I'm thinking either back there or higher up for good spots to camp. Yeah, this is the vegetation down here is probably not going to be the best. Well, we're a little bit exposed now from the top there, so if anyone was to come across there, there's a good chance we'd be spotted. Get under here. Looks like there's possibly another good spot over that side, but it's just getting across the water. The other side of that wall would possibly be a fantastic spot as well. We'll see if there's another way in. But I'm liking the spots I've seen at the top. Oh, I'm going to head back up that way now. Right, we'll push along here. Right guys, I've had a good look all along the bottom. there is a couple of nice spots that would be great for a little stealth camp, but it's really, really boggy down there. The mud's really wet and soft, so that's going to be a no-go. So I think it's going to be up here, higher up, and I'm liking the look of this spot, but there's quite a few just along here where I could set up the bivvy tarp if I need to, little fire with a firebox. I mean, we've got rocks dotted about, so I can sit my firebox on that and just have a little stealth camp here. And yeah, what I'll do in a couple of weeks, I'll come back and see if there's any signs of anybody again, and then it'll be a go for a camp, and I'm really looking forward to it. I really do fancy this spot. It just looks amazing. It absolutely looks fantastic. I'm gonna say bye now. I'm gonna leave the video here and head off back. I hope you've enjoyed watching. Please give it a thumbs up. Please leave a comment, especially if you enjoy doing low-key stealth camps. I'd love to hear what you do. It would be great. Tag me in any of your videos if you create videos. That would be also be awesome. But yeah, it's going to be good. I think it's going to be good. Just look at it. It's amazing. Right. Bye for now and stay safe, and we'll see you on the next one.